All right. What's up, people, man? Here is Earl Spence exposing Terrence Crawford for his duck maneuvering. Peep it.
I wouldn't say concede, but just kind of work with Crawford and making this fight happen. Did you feel like you had to give up some stuff?
I gave up a lot of stuff. But, you know, my main objective was to make the fight happen by any means, even though, you know, my people wanted to, after a while, they wanted to walk away from the fight. You know, I just saw that, you know, outrageous demands, and then when you meet his demands, then he moves the goalpost. So, you know, I feel like it was definitely me that got this fight because, you know, I really wanted it. So I was willing to, you know, let my ego go, my pride go, and give him the stuff that he wanted that, you know, people that was in my corner didn't think I was going to do. Even Ringwalk, we gotta flip a coin to see. Who's gonna walk last, so.
All right, so there you hear Earl speaking about Terrence constantly moving the goalposts and this and that. And this is what led me, when I got a lot of the Bud Butties crying over me, calling their favorite fighter, who they walk on their knees for, a duck, because of everything this dude was doing. They make the concessions, get it put in the contract, goalpost move. And then now this childish shit about flipping coins to walk out to the ring and shit like that. People will start using this tactic, it's psychology and all that. Yeah, get out of here with that shit. But this is almost to where the tactics almost led to where the people behind financing the shit was like, fuck it, we're done with this dude. And Earl, being determined to make the fight, made monetary concessions to give up shit on his end, because they're like, we ain't dumping more money to get to this dude. Like, fuck that. But so there it is. Earl speaking on that shit. We are close to the fight. He let that shit out the bag. But that's all I got. Peace.